Don't touch me, dirty spike balls. Are they just coming from that space? This is terrible. How are you supposed to make a living here? Hello and welcome. Thank you for taking time to join me. I am Morjax, and holy crap, where is our lunar landing was more along the lines of how little we can get away with. Our next landing pretty much uses all of the resources that we had here. We're leaving some solar panels and batteries behind, but we're taking like all the extra research specimens that we got before. We've got one capsule on here, and we can actually fit the large batteries and the solar panel. So these big triangular storage things that have 8 slots on them cost 4 compounds. So I traded for enough compound for that, and we've got storage all along the top. We've got more than a full thing of compound. We've got almost a full thing of resin. Plus, we've got quite a bit of... Let me just jump into my backpack. We've got almost a full stack of resin and aluminum in our backpack. And this is a beast. It's a monster. So what we're going to do is take off and settle upon a new planet. It's going to be great. The moon was fun. It spins a little too fast for me. Oh, man. And I'd like to go, Ethan, what is going on over there? You guys see that? Something's bugging out. All right, we're on the moon. Yeah, look straight above us. There's like weird things happening. I'd like to jump to one of the outer planets if I can. I don't know how long this is going to take to do so. I want to jump to Arid right here. Arid. And then I can't reach the other ones just yet. So let me skip ahead. I think we're going to come into close-ish contact soon. Oh, okay. We can click over. Let's move to Arid. We're burning some fuel, but we came with a... This carries a lot of hydrazine. Oh my goodness. Okay, so Arid, I think, is like storms all the time. So part of me is tempted to go where there's storms all the time. Oh, it's gonna be tough. But we're probably never gonna be more prepared than now, except for just our experience. Let's go further out. Let's go further out. There's Terran. There's Radiated. I don't know what Radiated does, but we could skip, hop, and jump out there. You know what? Maybe we should just settle Arid. Radiated. I want to reach these. I think the circle of influence is where we can... This white circle is how far we can reach. It looks like we're approaching here, so hold on. Stand by. We're so very close. Almost there. I want to see what this planet is. Human. Human. Give it to me, I'm worth it. What are you? Tundra. Should we do Arid or Tundra? What the heck? Let's do Arid. Let's give ourselves the challenge of Arid. Part of me wants to go up to the very, very, poles, but I feel like that's gonna give us a bad time, so let's just... it's gonna be slightly more daytime if we go a little bit northerly. Let's go, like, right here. I just picked arbitrarily. I hope we found a good spot. We've got plenty of hydrazine. If it's total crap, we can always go somewhere else. But I feel like in terms of resources, we're never going to be... Oh my gosh, my frame rates. We're never going to be better suited than we are right now to give it a try. All right. Got some research right off the bat. That's sort of nice. Cool. And let's pop down. It actually hurts us to, Is that a poison gas drone? Oh, I am very distressed. I don't like it. Okay, I think we're fine. And let's fill the- Oh no! There's spike balls! Why is there spike balls? Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. Holy crap, why is there spike balls flying at me? I don't like this one bit. I don't like this planet. This might be a speed run to see how fast we can get off this forsaken. Okay, we're gonna need- Okay. Don't murder. I don't want the murder. We're gonna need some walls, I think, to protect us. Oh, no, no! Don't touch me! Dirty spike balls. Are they just coming from that space? This is terrible! How are you supposed to make a living here? Well, let's start by making a... Let's start by making a... Some kind of a hazard catch here. Oh, that went flying right over me. I do not like it here. We're gonna get murdered. I'm looking forward to the challenge, but I'm not looking forward to the murder. I feel like we should make a little divot for ourselves. Is that gonna be enough to catch him? Let's look from the above here. So if you would like to see more episodes of me getting murdered on an arid planet, please do subscribe. Oh god, that just sends them up into the air! No, it's worse! It's worse! Okay. Hold on, we can do better. Is that a storm? What is this forsaken place? Oh, I hate it. I mean, the daytime music is pleasant, but this is not... This is not where you want to go for vacation. Alright, does that help? Oh, they just roll over the top. Alright, so here's the deal. I want to go on the other side. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. I want to go on the other side to make some sort of a catch here, and I might well get murdered right now. We're gonna tilt it into the wind just a bit. There, now it's got a little lip. Let's see if that helps us at all. Do they just fester on the other side? It's just spinning and spinning there. Oh my gosh, I don't think this is better. I don't think this is better. If I was smart, I would have made a wedge. Yeah, see, we're gonna get murdered doing this. This is crazy. Alright, well, I mean, we're relatively safe here. They're not coming directly over at us, and even if we die, it's right next to our base, so... You know... Whatever. This is a mess. Okay. Let's grab our... Where do we want to found our base? It feels so permanent. Maybe what we can do is build a another captain's log supplemental. Oh my gosh, it's really intimidating. They're flying right at me. Oh, holy crap. Don't murder me. I don't like this one bit. Look at this. This is outrageous. Okay, what I'm gonna try to do is they're coming from the east, basically. So I want to build a wedge. How can I build? I can't work under these circumstances. This is ridiculous. Arid planet, why you gotta be like that? I feel like mildly safe here. I don't know what to believe anymore. Okay, I don't with the murder. No, gosh. Okay, let me see here. I'm gonna make a little wedge, a little catch. Oh my gosh. I don't like this at all. At least hopefully they'll fly over me now. Here. Is that a storm? That sounds a lot like a storm. Where's it coming from? This place sucks! Why did I move here? I had a nice house on the moon. Holy crap. I hate this. Oh, good! Coming from the other direction, it's messing up my house. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay, we're dead. Super. Watch us spawn back on the moon. Nope, we're spawned underneath our thing with extra murder on top. Get on there, and we're in. Okay, we're safe. I was able to reach my... God. This is terrible. This is just terrible. I was able to reach my spot here. I kind of want to... Maybe we try to find somewhere else that has a mountain. Because this is crazy. We might be building an underground lair. I think that might be the best way to go on this forsaken, crazy planet. Just get some solar power up in the bubbin. What am I supposed to do? I think I have to build... I need to build breakwater walls in both directions. And I need, alright, this is gonna take some doing, and I need an underground lair. We're gonna call that good for now. Our thing is so high we receive injury from jumping down off of it. And now the spike balls continue. Of course they do. Of course they do. Nope, that's not what I wanted at all. Okay, we're mildly safe for a moment. This is going to be the entrance to our lair. And then, okay, oxygen, of course the oxygen ran out. I forgot that we got the murder, so we don't have our O2 tank anymore. Can we not access it? Are you kidding me? Okay, we can. There's resin. Tank. Resin. So what's more important, to get our breakwater or to get our underground lair started? I think perhaps the answer is our lair, because we can always use that as our base of operations. Now, a question. Oh, good. Oh, I forgot about those. Frickin' Koopa shells. A question that I received from one of you is whether a trading platform needs access to the sky in order to work. And I think to start off, I'm going to build mine with sky access because I'd hate to have it mess up such that I can't, you know, properly trade, because I only brought 2 aluminum with me. No power. Boo on you. So one thing we could do is actually make this landborne. We could extend this out potentially and just make a... Did I just make a... Okay, I was going to say I might have just made a non-deletable space. We could extend this out potentially and make a trading platform, and then we would just lose... We would have to build another vehicle platform for ourselves, which I don't necessarily feel bad about. Strap that. Add that. Is this all power over here, or is it just rocks? I think it's just rocks. What is this? I don't know what I did there. But no matter. Aha! Take that, little spiky Koopa balls! At least this will help some. And I think I'm gonna burrow down below. What the? You can mine them? Hold on just a minute. Organic. They give you organic when you mine them. Hey, here. They're coming from that side. Are you serious? I just got done building my breakwater. Whatever, man. All right. We're fine. Everything's great. We're building our sweet house and nothing's gonna stop us. Except for maybe this rock right here. That might slow us down a bit. Of course the oxygen is low. Of course it is. Alright, this has taken some setup, but I feel like it's gonna be worth it. I just have a feeling. Oh, you know what? I could quit herping the derp and build some tethers out to our work zone. Okay, okay, okay. That's great. I can still place it after I'm dead. And I would love to get out from underneath. Thank you, maybe. Thank you, thank you. Can I access this now? Alright, there's gonna be a lot of my corpses lying around. How do I get that to go away? There, it went on its own. Okay, this way we don't have to worry about... We don't have to worry about oxygen and all that. This is gonna take a little while to get us set up. Don't you know? Yes, I know they're coming from that way now. That's awesome. And then they catch in my little catch for extra murder. I want to make these a little bit taller. I wish my walls were a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish also I was a Chevy Impala. Furthermore. This is a little kittywampus here. Let's maybe try that again. Okay, I don't want to fall through the map. Thank you very much. That's awesome. Now the question is, how do we get out? We've built ourselves a nice enclosure. Do we even need all this? Maybe we dig a little way under. Alright, we're gonna dig a little way under here. Hear another flipping storm coming. Oh, that worked out well. Good aim, me. And this comes up behind our other little wall here, so that works sort of well. Except now the storm's coming. Let me see where that's coming from. This is cramping my style with all the storms and whatnot. I don't like it. Oh no, 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 no! Stupid. Stupid spike balls. No! Stop chasing me! Stop it! Arid planet, cut that out. This will be our fortress. No, don't place that down. Give me that back. Oops. Wrong direction. Alright. So, like, this is taking a while, but I feel, like, pretty good for the most part about what we're building. It's kind of weird. Let's give that another try. Shall we? There's some aluminum out there. Let's grab this down. I actually feel moderately safe inside here. And I probably should not, but I do. Oh my gosh, the yellow is really bright. And I want to expand this just a little bit so it's not so claustrophobic going in and out. Here we go. Okay. I feel like this is shaping up a bit. If you'll excuse the pun. It's shaping up. Yep, yep, yep. Alright, out of my way, rock. Rock's gonna
bother me.
Get out of here. Okay. That's great.
Out of power.
I mean, we got our batteries are serving us really well because this would take forever if we didn't have our batteries going. Let's just kind of lazy tether around the outside here. All right. Hardship breeds ingenuity. Weird bases. What? Oh, our thing was, our indicator was still on that. That wall up there. Well, there's our reinforcements to start off with. I think I'm gonna start carrying things inside, and we'll set up shop in there. I might even make some kind of a little observation platform up above. I think I want to dig down and just make a nice big, cave base, because it sucks being on the surface on this planet. It's no good, I tell you. Okay. I want to get some solar power and stuff, so I could put that up on a platform. Maybe we could dig down a little bit more right here. Sorry for the weird kind of close-up angle. Okay. I don't want it a ton below the surface. Let's get a, right there, just to get some light in here. And this would be, if I was talented, this would be a great opportunity to, try out the flattening techniques that people have posted on the Reddit. I'm not very good at them, but... Okay, we're gonna start fleshing this out as our home sweet home here. Okay. Dig, dig, dig. Get just a little, maybe not so little, but we'll get a little thing going here. A little rectangle of sorts. And I want to make it about one burrow depth. However far I can reach with my gun. Sort of how far I want to make this. Seems angled up. Seems angled down. Digging is hard. Okay. This is sort of good. No, power. Come on. Power plant, you're supposed to... You're supposed to save me from this kind of business. Where's it coming from? I hear it. Oh, good. There it is. And of course there's more roly-polies. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be kind of fancy. I apologize in advance if my base is kind of petards here. It might not be, I'm not gonna win the Astroneer Homemakers Award. I'll tell you that much. No power, once again. I think I like that. Really? Oy vey. Oy vey. Alright, we could bring this downstairs. Whee! Clap that right there. Wonder if my solar panel's on the wrong side up there. And actually, what I can do... It looks like you can jump in this thing without founding a base with it. Which is kind of nifty. Because it's giving me the little tab indicator. Let's see here. Maybe our... solar panel's kind of on the wrong side. It's not super no matter how you slice it. And the batteries we can stick right here. Oh my gosh, look at these spikes. Can we mine them? Throw that in the base. All right. Oh no. I mean, that's decent if we get stuff from, if we get resources from mining them, maybe we have our little cow catcher and then we can bring them into safety in here. Did I drop into my pit? I think I did. Whee! Yep, there it is. Oh no! Hey, we're not deep enough. If they can get in here, we're not deep enough. Man, this place sucks. Maybe that's a hazard we're just gonna have to live with. Flatten this out some. At least we'll get some manner of flat. No power! Organic. What does it take to make a generator around here? We can make a wind vane. Let's start with that. That's why we brought that in the first place. And it's not helping us to have all our power resources on our person downstairs. So let's grab this off. Battery's gonna go right there. Let's pop a wind vane right there. Battery right there. We're gonna bring some resources into the basement. And our basement is far from perfect. It's probably not deep enough because we got the little tumblers coming in here, which says to me that we didn't dig quite far in enough, but you know what? We're gonna roll with it and see what we can do. I want it sort of close to the surface because I want to have solar panels connected from up above. I forgot to drop off my other power. Yeah, this is definitely at kind of an angle here. So we're just gonna... we're just gonna work with it. See what we can make. See what we can do with our... with our plight. Yeah, this is like a significant angle. Nope, that's not what I want either. I'm trying to just get this moderately flat here. That seems sort of okay. It's all kind of a mess. About to there. Let's bring our house a little further in. And I really gotta, I need to just keep myself focused and put this up onto our base for extra generation and stuff. That, there. I want the solar power on the ends. So we'll sort of give that a try. The batteries are charged up now. We make another solar. And we'll leave it for now. We'll leave it for the moment. Okay, and I think I gotta end the episode here. I'm gonna try to do a little bit more landscaping in the basement here. In our base. Our base basement. Eh? Eh? Puns? And, this is gonna be our new home. It's super uninviting right now, but I'm hoping that with the addition of more, more of these, and once we start to kind of build our base a little, it won't feel quite so much like a cave, and a little bit more like a base or a house, so... thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Astroneer. If you did, perhaps consider giving me a, giving the video a rating, and also perhaps consider subscribing to keep updated as I release more episodes. There are many more episodes to come, and I'm having a lot of fun with this. I hope you're having fun with it too. It's nice to explore, and as much as I gripe and kind of fuss about this new planet, it is kind of a nifty challenge just to see what we can do. I mean, it's not your ideal conditions, but it's kind of cool just to see what we can make of it. So that is all for now. Thank you for watching. I hope you tune in for next episode of Astroneer.